We're live with breaking news in Palms this morning. The LAPD is investigating a shooting that happened during a home invasion. This happened in the area of Robertson and Venice Boulevard. You can see them zooming in on a house here. The suspect is on the run right now. The victim was struck several times and is in critical but stable condition. You can see the building right there. They're kind of looking around at the scene. Police say the items that were taken were a gold chain and a Rolex watch.